Fuentes, and welcome back to my channel. It's good to see you. As you can see, today is going to be yet another unboxing, only this one is quite special. This package arrived in the mail today as an early birthday gift for my brother. Long story short, though, I have no idea what this is. He just kept teasing me with cryptic little hints, but I could not figure out the hints. So I'm going to do an unboxing, and I wanted to share with you my reaction, because I have no idea what it is. Obviously it's a guitar, but these are the best gifts when you least expect it. And if you're wondering, my birthday is not until August 29th. I'll be 51. Wait, I'll be 51, or I'll speed it up. But let's open up this box, and here comes Pippi. Let's open up this box and see what we have here. Oh, Pippi, we don't know who Pippi is. Pippi is almost 14 years old. You can see her little white face right there. But she was taking a nap, and I was trying to do an unboxing without her. But the minute I hit record, she woke up and she thought, I need to be over there where you're at. So here's little Pippi. Pippi, I got a box to open up, okay? Let me do my unboxing. Hopefully she won't get in the way, okay? So move, Pippi, move. Get away. Where are you? Okay, I'm going back. Go. Alright, let's go ahead and do the unboxing. Pippi, you gonna be my guest? It's okay, Pippi. What are you gonna do? Okay, let's go. Alright, let's do the unboxing. Alright, I gotta do it the other way around. Alright, here we go. Here is the top. And I'm excited because usually I know what I'm getting, but I don't know what this is, so. Oh shit. You see that? Okay. I'm gonna show you guys because it's wrapped in cellophane. Yo, Tony, I can't see it. Alright, let's see what this is. Wow. Oh my god. That's, wow. I don't know what it is. Like, there's rubber band on the, headstock. Let me take the headstock off. Or the rubber band off. Sorry for my lame ass unboxing again. Wow. These are the best little birthday gifts. Okay, let's see. Okay, here we go. Alright. Let me move this out of the way. Okay, you're gonna see the guitar first and the camera. So this is what my brother sent me. Let me put this box down. Oh, Tony, let me see. Alright. Where's it? Oh, okay, the opening's over here. So let me pull it out. And I'll let you guys see. Don't you know how to open up a bag? I haven't even looked at it yet. Alright. Woo! Oh shoot. Oh shit, look. Oh wow. Oh my god, I love it! Oh my god. It's a firefly. Whoa. Isn't that beautiful? Oh man. Total. His cryptic messages were, if I like the Rolling Stones, the Monkees, the Beatles, the Birds, all the 60s stuff. And, oh my god, look. I love it. I cannot wait to plug it in and start playing some Beatles. Can you see that? Wow. Obviously, it's going to be out of tune. Let's see. I love it. Oh my god, I love this guitar. Wow. I'll show you the back. Oh, Wow. Some nice binding there. Oh wow, this is a nice birthday gift. Oh, thank you so much to my brother. I love you very, very much, and this was totally unexpected. I was expecting like a little gift card to Amazon, maybe some cookies, cake, and ice cream. That's what I was expecting. But to get this, wow. It's out of tune, but look. I can't wait to tune it up and plug it in. So I just want to share with you my birthday gift I just got. And I love it. It's just, wow, I just love the colors. Look at this. So imagine me playing some Lynch on here, some Warren on here. Remind me. Wow, this is awesome. I love it. Thanks everybody for watching this video. Hope I wasn't too long. Let's see what else it came with. Wow, it came with, oh here you go, Firefly. So it has the little manual. I think it has the little manual. It came with a cable, some pit. All right. I'm Tony, thanks so much for watching this video. I love my new guitar. I cannot wait to plug it in. Look at that, this is beautiful. This screams Beatles and 60s. I cannot wait to start doing tutorials with this guitar. And thank you so much for watching this. And I just wanted to pop in. And I'll see you folks, obviously, before my birthday or definitely on my birthday. You'll see me by then. All right. Thanks, everybody. Oh, look, isn't this a good pose? Thanks, everyone, and I'll see you folks real soon. Thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you folks real soon.